Show yourself, you feckless coward!
We'd almost forgotten about you. Vengeance will keep. Your threat demands immediate and righteous action.
Peace as well. I wouldn't be asking you to fight if it weren't absolutely necessary.
I am to renounce my commitment to peace and simply take the word of one to whom I have never before spoken?
Yes. I am a city speaker chosen to speak to the Titans, and I am calling upon you. Cybertron needs you, Fortress Maximus. You must help. Never do that again. Now what?
It's happening!
Are you sure?
No. Or maybe... Yeah!
Thank you. I have to say, I'm glad the Matrix of Leadership is back where it belongs.
I feel much better knowing you're in charge.
I will not be keeping the Matrix, Perceptor.
Excuse me?
You will be.
You want to give it to me?
Come with me. I believe that for some reason, Trypticon is after the Matrix of Leadership.
But why? What would he do with it?
I do not know, but we must protect the Matrix at all costs.
Then aren't you the best qualified for that?
Against Trypticon? That would be a fight that even I cannot win.
But what am I supposed to do with it?
Run, Perceptor, before our enemies realize what has happened.
And then?
Only the leaders of Cybertron can decide then, my friend.
But what will you... All right.
You may be our last hope.
I won't fail you. I won't fail Cybertron.
Fly?
Sorry. Force of habit. Windblade, you might want to bank around.
Why?
This is the good part. Ain't he a beauty?
Wow.